My collection is inspired by the act of people being superficial and vanity on fashion. I think people these days have stopped creating their own style because they can just easily copy any other person's outfit, such as celebrities and online influencers blindly. Some will wear things that they think is on trend, even if it doesn't look nice on them, so that they can feel like they are not being left out. People are willing to buy just a basic product that costs more than it actually worth, just because of the brand logos and the trend. What I want to show from my collection is that people should try to understand the true value behind everything instead of being superficial and blindly following the trend.
We'll be right back.